Hi students, in this question, it is given that three watermelons have been cut into three pieces as shown in the figure, where the first piece and the second piece is having a mass